to the live signal that we're getting from the Masai Mara National Reserve in Kenya. We can show you pictures of the wildebeest who are now moving through from the Serengeti Plains right into the Mara. Let's get a live translation from one of our colleagues.
So
today I think
we're
lucky because we see a lot of antelopes this morning. They are very sensitive to vehicles, so it's very hard to catch them, and I hope the luck will continue.
Here,
we can see a bunch of antelopes. And soon these are some female African antelopes. And they're kind of like the favorite food for lions and cheetahs and leopards. And for these antelopes, they enjoy grass. And they often follow the wildebeest during this migration. And we can see a male antelope accompanied by a dozen of female antelopes.
黑斑羚来带头的就是黑斑羚群里面的王。 应该是斑羚王，差不多是这个意思，是吧？ 那么现在我们大家看到的是，they're
like the leader of the tribe.
一群雌性的黑斑羚。
那么，here we see a bunch of female
喜欢这种
African antelopes, and they
根据我们的了解，they
like gathering together in group.
也会定期的举行这样内部的选举哈，产生他们新的王。但是他们选举的方式应该就是角斗，对，通过决斗。they
will select a new leader through fights from time to time.
And now
we see a male African antelope. We don't know whether it's the leader of the tribe or not.
汤氏邓羚的屁股上啊，有一个 小写的 M 哈，大家也都知道，他们有个外号叫草原麦当劳。那这个大写的M，咱们应该怎么称呼他们？对他们这边现在都是雄性的黑斑羚，啊，他们在一起，在一起同时活动，然后在一定的时间，他们会组成首领带。These
antelopes gather together during migration to better protect themselves from predators.
作为当地的游牧的马赛民族，你们眼中最可爱的这个羚羊是什么？因为我们知道，在马赛马拉生活着十几种羚羊。